So imagine a world where you have an enterprise where you can go into a single pane of glass, a single control plane, and you can deploy event brokers anywhere within your enterprise you want. So you could be using multiple public clouds. You could be using cloud native tooling on-premise such as Kubernetes. You could have an entire on-premise state that you need to tap into. So imagine a world where you could go to one single pane of glass and deploy those brokers anywhere. And then imagine a world where you can connect those brokers up from one single pane of glass to actually form your event mesh. And this event mesh is something that's dynamic, it's self-healing, it's low touch, such that any producing application can connect in, any consumer application can connect in, and every single event is routed to the right consuming application in real time. So think of that being like the internet. You send a packet into the internet today, it just gets to where it needs to go. Take that up to the middleware layer, up to the event layer, where pushing an event into an enterprise-wide event mesh, and that event gets distributed to the right application in real time. That's awesome. That's magic. Now, in order for an event mesh to be successful in an enterprise, it needs to have integration. And there are many different integration requirements for an event mesh to be successful. There's integration into cloud-native services. For example, you may want to take data from on-premise and stream it up to one cloud, like AWS, into an S3 bucket. You may want to pump some data into Lambda or Kinesis. So you need that native integration. You will have applications like Salesforce.com or various CRM and ERP tools where you need to do traditional business application integration. And of course, you can't forget the on-premise world where you have legacy mainframe, legacy messaging, legacy ESBs. You need to be able to tap that. So imagine if the event mesh has all that capability seamless from within the entire enterprise to be able to tap into all these applications. Then of course you have to have cataloging, governance, and security. You cannot have an enterprise event mesh if you can't control what applications are producing what type of events and what applications are allowed to consume certain events. So how do you do that with security and governance throughout the entire enterprise? This is something built into the event mesh. So from a single pane of glass, you can lifecycle manage these event brokers, you can upgrade these event brokers, you can monitor these event brokers, so that you can really believe that eventing is not too far in the future to be something that's capable for your entire enterprise. And that's the Solace event mesh, and that is what we're building, and that is what we're delivering to the market.